go.
Daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, every-
Get her, now!
You try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose!
Thank you. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Beautiful daughter. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious monsters. Now, please do not worry about the ghosts. I assure you I'll provide her with truth.
Goddamn daughter! You psycho!
Thank you.
think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I wouldn't be my daughter! I understand what you're but this is the end.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glory of the Jesuits. Now, please do not worry about the Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with you. So now you can die peacefully.
Not letting you break!
on the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Williams. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious ones. Now, please do not worry for the heroes. I assure you I'll provide all the troops. So now you can die. You understand the level.
Do not let me get away.
How can you deny it?
Why the hell? Rose is my goddamn king, not yours!
Feel the dark god's wrath! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time for them to meet in my house. Rest now.
To hell I will.
Die, 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 die. I will pay for my daughter! If I combine Rose with the Mega Mindset, my daughter will be made manifest at last! Her fear is a century!
Rose! Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Oh, Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.
Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris? What have you done?
He's gone! He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Thank you.
little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly.
I don't think the moon.
Hey, Dad.
Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is.
Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
I need to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.